Right, John, I suppose goals, goals, goals. That's what that match is all about, wasn't it?
It was, yes. Clane got the opening point, but Sarsfield came back with those two early goals by Sean Dempsey, and that kind of settled them down, gave them a bit of impetus then, and really they controlled that first half, really. I know the Clane have come back with a couple of scores near the end, but the goal certainly made a difference. And if you look at the scoreboard there, you know, four goals in the first half, it certainly shows that that's what it's all about, really.
Yeah, 8-3, 3-5-1-2 in favour of Sarsfields, but those goals were unbelievable. Clinical stuff, like inch-perfect shots. Goalkeeper never stood a chance for any of them, really. It was really clever play as well with Sarsfields. From even defence, midfield to attack, it was just really clever, clinical play, and Clane are just they're out at sea, really. They don't know what to do.
They're struggling, yeah. That Sarsfield team, to be honest now, they're nearly unbeaten since we're under 12 at that level. They've won under 12, under 14, under 16. They won this minor league last year, a year before they should have won it, if you like. You know, there was 13 of that team on it. So they'll take a bit of stopping this year. They're very strong. They've 10 lads on the county minor panel, but they're nearly, they're playing on instinct. They're playing that long together that some of their passing, they nearly know where the players are going to be before they play the ball. And certainly the goals, as you say, were the difference. The moves were brilliant. And even actually when the blood subs went in, Ben McCormick, his county minor, he's a bit of an injury that didn't start him, but when Shea Ryan got a bit of an injury, Ben went on for a couple of minutes and was probably on the pitch 2 minutes and got a goal, probably the best goal of the game so far. So yeah, certainly they're a very slick operation, and Clane are struggling to stay with them, but Clane aren't too bad either. Some good players there, Ethan O'Donoghue, Kieran O'Flaherty as well, and Jack Davey causing a little bit of damage. Even Jack McCreevy started well with a good point, but they're struggling with the strength of the Sarsfield team. I think four of those players, believe it or not, have already played senior with Sarsfields, and three of them played last year as under 17. So it goes to show you they're out in Sarsfield. If they think they're good enough, they don't mind blooding them. Three of them played in the county final last year against Moorfield. So, you know, certainly this year they'll see a bit more action as well. So they're being developed very early out in Sarsfield, and hopefully it's a sign of, you know, hopefully things to come, good things to come.
Well, for years, Sarsfields have always been up there, the top team, and you can see with the minor team here, as I said, so many playing with the senior adult team, so it's looking good for Sarsfields in the future. But I suppose from Clane point of view, I would say that they did look nervous in the first half. Even I said going into the dressing room to get ready, they looked nervous, so maybe the occasion has got the better of them, and maybe they're not used to this kind of level of play. So maybe that's the only hope I give them, maybe coming into the second half, that they might just, you know, come out and play more out of their skin and show more what they're capable of.
They could. They're certainly, you've seen it there in snatches. They're very talented. They're very good, and maybe they're nervous at the big occasion here in Connells Park, and maybe they're also nervous that over the years they've played this Sarsfield team a good few times. They've never got the better of them. They know the talent that they have, so maybe that unnerved them. But certainly they have the talent themselves, because they've beaten Sarsfield under 16 level in the last year or two, and a lot of these players would have played against them as well. So they know they can beat Sarsfield, but maybe it's just the occasion. It's a big day for them to get to a minor league final. It's the second biggest occasion at minor level, so to get here is great for a player, but maybe the nerves just get to them. These Sarsfield players are not nervous. They've played in under 14 failed finals here in Collins Park, championship, you know, league finals, under 16 league and championship finals, last year playing a league final. They're used to the big occasion. I've never really seen many nerves with them over the years, and they seem to excel really on the big day, and hopefully it'll continue in the second half. But hopefully, as you said, your Clane will come out and make a game of it. They're not too bad. They're certainly, as I mentioned, the centre half back, full forward, two midfielders. They're very talented players, and if they get a run on Sarsfield early on, who knows what will happen. It's wet conditions, a slippy ball, so anything can happen if they get a few early scores. But certainly they want to be a really top draw performance to pull back the lead the Sarsfields have already.
Yeah, so verdict time, Sarsfields are Clane. Who are you going to call?
Sarsfields will win it. I think now, without putting my neck too much on the line, but I think they'll even pull away now. Their fitness levels, a lot of these lads are training with the senior team. Their fitness levels are immense, and if they can keep it going, Clane's heads might drop a bit, and you could see Sarsfields winning by 15 points.
That was an absolute serious performance.
Yeah, we did well towards the end of the second half there. We let Clane into it there at the start of the second half, and they're a good side, and players like Ethan play very well towards the start of the second half, but we pulled through thanks to the likes of Smith's inspiration from the sideline there, so it was nice to pull through in the end. But sure, we're looking forward to the championship. That's all that matters after today.
That's a serious team he's had there. Like, he was in minors, but I mean, going forward in years to come, that's a serious outfit. Like, well, how are you looking at that with various in any frame, really?
Hopefully. Well, like, we're doing well at the moment. We haven't been beaten yet, so hopefully we'll drive on. But sure, we were at this stage last year as well, and we won. We didn't win a championship in the end, so it's like Satai, Clane, Nace, Selbridge. Don't want to leave anyone out here who'll catch us cold at the end of the year. Nace, you know, we won't be taken out for granted after today. So
last year now, you won the league, didn't win the championship. Yeah. I heard in your European talk there, you're really up for this championship.
Yeah.
You lost it last year.
Today is nice to have. It's nice to have another league medal, but at the end of the day, it's a championship that all that matters to us. So that's all we're looking forward to now.
You must be very, very happy with that result and the win.
Yeah, pleased with the result. Yeah. I mean, we had a good win. You know, we played some great football at times. Nice to get the goals on the board. We have a tendency to go for goal at times, you know, but I played very well, just very happy, you know. Great bunch of lads to deal with, so hopefully we can keep it going.
It's a serious team, like the skill level there was fantastic. From midfield, defence, forward, everybody just played. Yeah. Just unbelievable, clinical passing, clinical goals.
Yeah.
He must be.
To play a lovely side of football. In fairness to them, they always play that well. They've played that for a long time before I ever got involved with them. But they've a lovely side of football. They move the ball really quick. And if we keep doing that, you know, we'll take a bit of beating, you know.
Yeah, I'll take a bit of beating, all right. Like I said, one of the lads, years to come, even in senior level, minor level going forward, people will be fearful of that type of team.
Yeah, I mean, any team that moves the ball as quick as we do and first time maybe avoids a tackle, you know, you have every chance. And the skill level we have there amongst the lads is fantastic. And we have a great bench that we can bring on, really adds to it. So, you know, if we keep working on that, and, you know, it's still a long way away from where we want to be, but we'll get there, hopefully.
You had a blood sub come on and you actually scored.
Yeah, yeah. Well, the blood sub to come on, Ben, is an absolutely phenomenal footballer. And I suppose we didn't start him on the basis that he had played the whole game yesterday and came off injured yesterday. I was trying to be as fair to him as we can be in the eyes. You know, I suppose the county minors that played yesterday were in a very difficult position. So we're trying to maybe rest them, bring lads on and just get some football out of them without trying to slog them. We leave the slogging to the county board. They seem to be well able to do that.
Yeah. And you're saying in your team thought there, one out of three, so that's one down, two to go. What's left from the campaign?
Well, the minor championship and then the third one is my own little secret.
Yeah,
but, I won't tell you that.
Last year you lost the minor
semi-final. Yeah, lost in the semi-final against the Tie went on and win it. So I mean, you know, the Tie team that's still in are very strong. Clane are a good side. There's a lot to be played for. You know, long way to go.
Thanks very much. Oh,